Here's how to use PayPal. Use the clickable sections below to skip through different parts of this tutorial. You can use PayPal to send money securely with no fees or minimums, as long as both users have an account. You can use PayPal on your web browser, tablet, or via the app on a mobile device. We'll use the web browser version for this tutorial. First, go to paypal.com to set up a free account. In the top right-hand corner, click Sign Up to go to the account creation page. Choose to create either a personal or business account, and click Next. Then follow the prompts to add your information. Then add a debit or credit card, or link to a bank account. First, make sure the other person already has a PayPal account set up. Ask for their account details. In the top right corner from the summary page, select Send. Type the name, email address, or phone number of the person you want to send money to, and then click Next. Type in the amount you want to send and choose what the payment's for below. Next, to add note, you can add a description to help the recipient identify what the payment is for. Click Continue to proceed. Click on the type of payment and you'll be taken to a payment review page. Click Change next to the method of payment and select whether to pay from a linked bank account, debit or credit card. If you pay via credit card, there will be a small fee. To pay from a different account, click here. Click Send Money Now to confirm the transaction. You can use PayPal to request money from your peers or send invoices. From the home screen, click the Request button. Fill in the details of the person you want to request money from, and click Next. Type in the amount you want to request, and then specify what it's for. Review the details and click Request Now to complete the action. To send an invoice, click the Request button from the summary page, and then select Create an invoice from the right-hand side. A template invoice will appear, which you can fill out with all your invoice details. Once completed, hover over the send icon at the bottom and choose to send through PayPal or share link myself to share it through another platform. To receive money on PayPal, first make sure you have a bank account or debit card linked which can accept payments. Click on the settings icon in the top right-hand corner. Give the person sending you money your PayPal email address, which is displayed here. You can also send a PayPal link to them so they can send you money without needing to put in your details. To set one up, click getpaypal.me under your name. Click Create PayPal.me link and choose a link name for yourself. Click Next. Add a check mark to agree to the terms and conditions, then click Agree and Create. Click Done, and you'll see your PayPal link here. When someone sends you money, it'll appear in your PayPal balance, which you can find under the Summary tab. You can see details of who sent you payments by going to your recent activity here. First, make sure you're logged into your PayPal account. From the top left corner, click on the Summary tab, and you'll go to your account summary page. Here, you'll see the amount of cash available in your PayPal account. This is your PayPal balance. You can buy and sell cryptocurrencies using PayPal in the US. First, go to the summary page by clicking on the summary tab. Click on the Buy Bitcoin and More banner at the top of the page. This will take you to the cryptocurrency portfolio page. Here, you'll see the four cryptocurrencies that PayPal lets you buy and sell, including Bitcoin. Click next to Bitcoin, and you'll see how it's been performing in the last day, up to the last year. Click Buy and choose the amount you want to spend. Choose your method of payment and then review the transaction. Click Buy now to complete the transaction. Be aware that once you've bought your cryptocurrency in PayPal, you can't use it to send to other friends or family. You also can't currently withdraw it to other cryptocurrency wallets.